and they're now all in self-isolation. Donna Sherwood has more.
Queensland Health Minister Stephen Miles today confirmed Rockhampton's first case of coronavirus. It's one of 8 new cases in the state. Local GPs are urging the public to stay calm. They say only those who have returned from overseas in the last 14 to 28 days or those with prolonged contact with someone confirmed to have the illness need to be tested.
I don't think anybody should ever panic when it comes to things like this. So I think we know corona is coming. It's not going to be a matter of if, it is a matter of when.
Local GP Joan Chamberlain says those in a high-risk category, including the elderly and pregnant women, should also avoid large public events.
I'm recommending to most of my older people that, you know, rather than go to the big supermarkets, that they order and pick up, or they get a home delivery.
Rockhampton Regional Council said at this stage they will not be calling on their local disaster management group, but Livingstonshire Council says theirs has now moved to alert level.
It's a precautionary measure, but it's also an opportunity for us to once again reinforce to the community to listen to the messages from Queensland Health.
Queensland Health representatives are expected to arrive in Rockhampton on Monday to discuss a response to the global pandemic. Anyone with concerns should call 13 Health.